So then I said, prove it, bitch. They ain't never gonna find the body.
Another boring day. Fuck my life. Whatever, it's mine now. I can't read this, it's in fucking English.
Yagami Raito! Ayan ni anata no orikame tamashi wa desu no do. No toreishi de wa narenai.
What the hell is it saying? I can't understand Japanese.
No objection detected. Contract please do.
Wait, what? Very superstitious. Writings on the wall.
Very superstitious. Let us not fall. Why is my life so boring? Why can't it be exciting like one of those Japanese animations? Ah, fuck it, I'll humor this. Time to kill some bad guys. Oh crap, I don't know who to kill. Wait a second. Joe Rogan.
Oh my god, Joe Rogan's totally dead.
What are we gonna do for the rest of the afternoon?
Hey man, are you alright? I didn't mean to scare you like that.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Ryuk.
The hell's wrong with your face?
Hey man, that's not cool. Especially since you and me just became best friends.
And who's gonna make me? Peter Chris?
Yeah.
What, really?
No.
Then who is?
The Death Note.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Very good, Stacy. You could have had a little more emotion, but it was still pretty hot. How about you, Light? Would you like to read the next paragraph?
It was then that I approached Stanley. His succulent body beckoned to me. Our glistening bodies joined together in the moonlight. Man and pig. Pig and man. Forever complete. Forever young.
Very good, Light. Much better than Stacy. That whore!
Hey!
Gentlemen, we have a crisis on our hands. As you may have heard, someone has been killing off D-list celebrities. Now I know what you're all thinking.
Who cares? The world's not gonna miss some washed-up celebrities. Those crappy reality shows means there might actually be something good on TV for a change.
Did everything go okay, Chief?
What? Oh, yeah. Go fuck off, Matsuda. I'm with Willy. So what if people like Joe Rogan and Maury Povich are getting killed? I say good riddance.
But he also killed Bob Saget! And I like Bob Saget!
Bob Saget wasn't even fucking funny.
You take that back, you son of a bitch! Bob Saget was a comedic legend! A legend, damn you!
Gentlemen, gentlemen! Need I remind you we are here to solve a crime? It doesn't matter how much they sucked, or how bad they were at acting, or how their jokes weren't funny. Or how much they didn't contribute to society. Or how much we did all secretly wish they would die. With our pasty faces and smug attitudes, it's still murder, and we can't lose sight of that. No matter how much they suck dick!
Okay, God, get it. Just shut up already.
Alright everyone, shut the fuck up!
Thank you, Dick. I'll take it from here. Gentlemen, I stand before you now on behalf of the greatest detective in the world. Why?
But why? Why?
Why not? Yeah, why not? That Matsuda, such a dumbass.
Is this mic on? Testing, testing. Boom, chicka, boom, boom. Hello, Cleveland! Can everyone hear me okay? Alright then, I'm going to be working with the Japanese police force on this one.
But why? It was all American actors!
Oh, I think you know. Why?
No, I'm afraid I don't.
And that's why you're not the world's greatest detective!
Ooh, burn.
Now listen up, because I have a plan to catch this guy. A genius plan that only I could come up with.
It couldn't be. He's going to use the Tom-Tom maneuver. I thought it was just a legend.
This is Tom Brokaw reporting for NBC. This just in. Tom Cruise is scheduled to make an announcement to the one behind the recent celebrity killings.
Oh snap. Tom Cruise.
I hate Tom Cruise.
Greetings, everyone. It is I, Tom Cruise. You may know me from such films as Mission Impossible, in Mission Impossible 3.
Oh man, it's really him.
You really think this is gonna work, Chief?
Uh-huh. But my plan will. And by the end of it, you'll be wishing for death, Matsuda. I will bathe in your tears and use your broken dreams as a moisturizer. Then I will dry myself with the warm, fluffy towel that is your soul, which I will then place into the hamper of eternal damnation. Oh man, that sounds nice.
Kitty and I feel what you have done is wrong. It goes against everything Scientology stands for. It is for that reason that I must stop you with my own powers, given to me by the Galactic Lord Xenu.
Prepare to die! Nanu, 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 nanu,
nanu. Looks like he's serious.
Yeah, Tom Cruise sure is crazy. That's why the motherfucker's gonna die. Oh yeah!
I'm not gay!
That's the first time Tom Cruise has ever been funny. Look at him, he's in Men in Black 3.
Holy fuck! You just killed Tom Cruise! I didn't think you would actually do it! Oh god, am I in trouble now? I just picked a random spot in Japan to do this and it fucking worked! This shows how much of a genius I really am, without me even knowing it! I wouldn't want to be you right now because I'm fucking coming for you, man! You're fucking dead! Looks like you picked the wrong world's greatest detective to screw with!
That's right, it's me!
Why? That's for your fucking worst nightmare! You better get your game face on! Woo! I'm coming at you like a train! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Hey, this guy's pretty funny.
So you want to see my game face, do you, Why? Consider it on.
Oh, it's on.
It's on like Donkey Kong, motherfucker!